Good morning. Myself, Veenananda, welcome you to video classes conducted by EWA Gayatri Nagar. Today, I am going to give a brief introduction about science and its branches. Do you know, children, when you started to learn science, that is from our nursery classes, do you remember that your first rhyme is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star and Baba Blacksheep? So there your teacher taught you about a space, about stars, about the sheep. Sheep gives us wool. There your science learning journey starts. Okay, now I'm going to give an introduction about science. Then what is science? A science is a systematic way of acquiring knowledge means obtaining. This definition is ideal to the students. It is very meaningful. That is, means obtaining the knowledge in a systematic way. What is a systematic way? The systematic way starts from observation, experimentation, next exploring, at last that is conclusion. That is science. In Latin language, scientia means knowledge. Scientia means knowledge. Next, there are different branches of science. Miss, before this, do you know, children, that mathematics is also a branch of science? Because of vast topic, the mathematics be learning as separate subject. Let us know about our different branches of science. That is physics, chemistry, biology. Then what is physics? Physics is a branch of science, deals with the study of nature and properties of matter, energy, motion, force, measurements, physical quantities like weight, mass, volume, capacity. These are all the things we are going to learn under the branch physics. Next, chemistry. Chemistry is a branch of science. Deals with the study of nature, composition, structure and properties of substance. And about the compounds, elements. Next is the biology. Do you know, children, that in science, some terms say their meaning. Some terms explain their meaning. Like, bio means life, logos means to study. Means biology is a branch of science, deals with the study of living organisms and their surroundings. Means it is very easy to remember this biology term and we can frame the answer. The only thing to remember, yes, biology is a branch of science. It deals with the study of the living organisms. That is life. Okay, see the quick review of what today we have learned. That is meaning of science, branches of science, physics, chemistry and biology. See, this refreshers is very, very important for your further classes. Okay, myself, I'm going to teach you in the next topic as a completely chemistry and biology, and Shweta ma'am is going to teach you physics. So I'll stop the session this stage. Okay, thank you, and more you curious, more you learn. So keep learning.